Full-blown election time, and our candidates, the Australian Labor Party, are ahead in the polls.
Big mood for them, but also for us.
That's true, we did that.
So now it's like, how do we get the Labor Party to just stop, wait, stay there?
Freeze, hold up a second.
Just smash that MF pause.
How do we get the candidates to shut up?
Just shut up, shut up.
Black Eyed Peas vibes.
Will I am.
But what are we
going to do about the Labor Party? Nice one.
Love you so much. So Labor are their own worst enemy. History tells us they tend to implode right before the election.
Luke Foley with the whole being the creep having to resign thing.
Michael Daly with the whole agents are taking my job thing.
Kevin Rudd with the whole personality thing.
No, totally.
In my honest opinion, Labor would do better if they just stayed underground.
Wait, underground, under the ground. You're a genius, you don't even know what it's so endearing.
Thank you, I am shy.
Okay. We need to get all Labor Party candidates underground in a cave.
A cave-based strategy.
Hear me out. Take Jesus.
Let me bend over.
When he was campaigning back in the day, he ran his mouth and got cancelled by the Romans. But then, in a masterful stroke of PR, he went into a cave for 3 days and emerged
as a hero.
And he wasn't the only one to rock a cave.
Don't say it.
I will.
You mustn't.
I have to.
Let's say it together.
Okay.
The Thai boys. From the cave, yeah.
They went in as boys, they emerged as legends.
So we take all Labor candidates.
And just like Pied Piper them to caves around the nation.
But how do we get them there? We lure them with a photo opportunity.
With some climate change activists.
Who are kids?
Wait, can I talk to you inside the storage cupboard for a second?
I'm free.
I fucking love this as well.
I fucking love this as well.
Let's go win the election.
Send Bill down! We want Bill, we want you underground for 6 weeks. Can you do that? Hello, Labor Party PR.
Should we just take this frame down to the cave? Maybe it's like a little calling card.
Maybe all the men will come.
So just deliver this to Tanya. We're gonna put her in a cave for the whole election. You could just give this to Tanya.
I'm just gonna leave this flag just outside the office.
Okay, obsessed with that.
Okay.
Labor Party, please come down. It's for your own good.
How do I do it without the sound?
In the cave, you don't need policies.
Wait, if you make a racist comment in a cave, did it really happen?
Did it really happen?
Hello, hi, we're just here to implement the Labor's PR strategy for the election.
We're just trying to get on with the job we've got here.
It's a cave-based strategy.
So yep. The cave would be in the basement?
No, the cave would actually be Janolan, right. Wombeyan.
Yeah, lots of different caves.
No, that's not possible.
Are you from Labor? Are you associated with Labor at all? You vote Labor?
You don't want to win the election?
No, we do.
Okay, doesn't seem like Labor's voting Labor. Okay, come on Labor Party, we got a friend here for you.
Trust me, from experience, sometimes it's best to just stay in a cave.